is kind of fun. It's like playing with the structure of my face a little bit. I don't know. I feel like I look really kind of oily in the camera, but in person, it doesn't look that much, that intense. So, okay, there's the concealer. I think it looks pretty good. Okay, so I'm going to set my under eyes with the MAC Studio Fix powder. Mine is in NW10. I've had this for years and years and years and years and years. I think I got it in like 2017. Still I'm not hit pan. But it's like a powder foundation, so it has a little more coverage than like a typical face powder. But I don't use it all over my face.
some